Consider her. She's a witch and speaks Satan's words.